Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Jackson, you're watching Fish Flicks, where you're gonna watch me watch a movie. It's hot as in here. It's so warm. I'm right underneath the vent. I don't understand. What? Oh, I just want a Barbie. Hold on, wait. Hold on, pause. I gotta go buy this Barbie real quick. Hold on. Sorry about that. Yeah, I put in an offer on a Barbie on eBay and I got her, so I had to pay for it. Okay, so today we're gonna be watching Blair Witch. Not the original, sorry, but this Blair Witch. So yeah, this is the third Blair Witch movie that came out. There was the Blair Witch Project, and then there was Blair Witch Project 2, which was dumb as hell. And then there's this one, it's just called Blair Witch. This is a direct sequel to the first one. So we're just like doing away with that second movie that was trash. This one, I think it's like the brother of the girl from the first one. It's like going to try to find her or find out what happened to her or something. I have seen this before, but it was a very long time ago and I've only seen it once. So I don't really remember anything about it. But I don't remember not liking it or hating it. So that's a plus. Cheers. So yeah, this came out in 2016, Blair Witch. Here. But, oh, wait.
Did you see her?
What do you mean? What is that?
Lisa, I think that might be my sister.
Wait, okay.
I feel like any movie that starts out like this, you know, like, let me bet them, my sister, whoever went missing, I'm trying to find them. I know what happened to him never ends good.
For as long as I've been friends with James, he's wondered what happened to her.
Well, obviously.
Parents were friends, so we basically grew up together.
So you knew him when I...
So you're gonna drag all your friends into it too, into your little goose chase.
What?
Excuse me.
James, he's been messaging with the guy who uploaded that video. He's gonna show us exactly where in the woods he found the DV tape.
You're asking if I regret getting drunk the night before going camping in the woods? I do not.
They always do that. They always do that. Stupid.
How far does
well, they
it
got is? Drones.
Like 100 meters.
Yeah, let's drink some more before going to the woods, but we're probably gonna have to hike. This guy's gonna be super weird. Guarantee you, right now.
Hey, come in.
What'd I tell you?
I'm okay, thank you.
Feel free to make yourself at home.
Yeah, have a seat in there and Lane will be right with you.
Nope. Get out of there right now.
We want to go out there with you.
No. No.
Hey, look, that's the deal if you want us to show you where we found it.
That's a hard no. So they are taking him with them. I hate people. I literally... Hi.
Sorry, I got excited.
Should I do eyebrows? Yeah, I think it's fine.
Okay.
Show the people. Now get out of here!
I'm watching your spooky movie.
Anyway. This stuff will not go away on my screen. Why is the stuff here? Why is this here? It will not go away. Why is it not going away? Like, it's supposed to just go away, right? Over time? Like, I can't watch it. I can't watch the movie like that. All right, we fixed it. All right, so basically what has happened is they're walking through the woods and they camp on a river and then they walked across it barefoot. And this one girl, she cut her foot walking across. And I feel like that was of significance. Snap off, sis. Like a bear?
We're fine. You too good?
No. Lane's not here.
Where is he? We should probably go look for him, right? Make sure he's okay?
No.
No.
No. Out there.
Period. I'm gonna stop and do something with my hair real quick because we're gonna go to a drag show. I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. I hope they don't find him.
You guys Hello, Lane! Lane, what the fuck, man?
Where'd this stuff come from?
Someone must have put these things up while we were asleep.
Well, what's going on?
Does anybody know what time it is? My watch is saying 2 p.m.
What?
How is it even possible? Look, we just woke up.
Is this? This looks familiar, doesn't it, guys?
Yeah.
We weren't trying to scare you or anything. We weren't lying about the things that are going on in these woods.
You faked this?
Yeah, you faked it. You faked it. It's real. It really is.
Thanks
everyone
to you? Hey, we didn't fake those noises last night. And sleeping until 2 o'clock? How could we fake that?
Does this have to happen? We can talk about this.
Goodbye.
We've been walking in a circle.
That doesn't make sense. I've been following the GPS.
Then we should have reached the fence hours ago.
Hey, are you okay?
What?
Jane.
Whoa.
Don't do that.
What was that? What just happened?
No.
Well, I don't see a road or the creek or anything. Should I take it further out? No. Oh.
Come on.
No.
Hello? Hey! Someone out there!
No, okay, don't go close. It's a trick. When was the last time you saw us?
Earlier this afternoon.
It's been 5 days since we saw you. The sun is not coming up.
Please, if you want to stay here, go ahead. Don't!
These people are gonna die. They're gonna be here forever.
It makes no sense.
What?
Why set the alarm for 7 o'clock, but it's still dark outside?
Oh my god.
Oh my god. There were so many.
No. This is my hand.
Of course it's your hair. You did this.
First of all, Ashley, she snatched the little stick figure out of What's-Her-Name's hair, out of What's-Her-Name's hands, and it had What's-Her-Name's hair in it, and she broke it, and friggin' snapped in half, and then, all freaking tints just exploded up into the air, and there's all this noise. What is it? Pull it out. What was that? This is not a good idea. Why would your sister still be in the house? Door number one and door number two. I'm choosing door number two. More doors.
Peter?
How big is this house? It's a mansion. Oh my god, what the f-? If it was your sister, she would be running away from you. You know? Hell no. She wanted you to go in the house. She just like ran the other way or something. I don't know, I probably would have gone in the house too. No.
James?
Why would he be in the basement? Girl. Why on
earth?
Who is that?
You look exactly how I remember.
Oh my God, Blaine.
You have to do what she told you!
More underground. No, absolutely not. No, girl, you got yourself in that predicament. You have to crawl in that hole.
Heather, is that really you?
She's like a spider monkey or something.
Lisa, I'm so sorry.
That was intense. You like that gave us like way more than the first one did. I'm not talking shit about the first one or anything, but this one just kind of like, I think gave us what we were wanting, at least for me. You know, people don't like this one because you saw her, you saw the Blair Witch. Like you like barely saw her and she looked like some spider monkey wearing a wet wig, which is terrifying. That freaked me out, made me jump. Surprised me. Well, I love the original, of course, but this was good. This was a good follow-up, I thought. Just my opinion. Deal with it. Anyway, I'm gonna wrap this up because we gotta go to drag show, like now. So, thank you for watching. See you next time. Goodbye.